delighted faces. Delighted. Thank you. Kuch bhi alfaz. I am very happy to watch the film. Onir is someone who I respect deeply as a director. I think that he has consistently sort of given Bollywood a new identity, and he's part of those makers who've changed Bollywood in so many ways. So I always look forward to anything that he directs. So this is of course a very special film. And I think it looks like a very contemporary film, a very relevant film, a WhatsApp kind of romance. And also the cast looks really nice and fresh, Zen and Geetanjali. So I just have all good wishes for this film.
Swara, aapne trailer dekhi hai is movie ki, aur kaisi lagi trailer aapko?
Mujhe young lagi, mazedar lagi, fun lagi, and mujhe isme jo WhatsApp ka element hai wo bahut cute laga, because I think ki technology hamari zindagi ka, you know, ab undeniable such hai. WhatsApp is, I mean, I don't think we can function without WhatsApp actually. So it's really cute and contemporary, and I'm looking forward to watching it.
Swara, jaise ki social media ke ird gird ye movie ghoom rahi hai,
मुझे एक्चुअली हाँ मेरा सोशल मीडिया के साथ अच्छा भी एक्सपीरियंस रहा है, बुरा भी एक्सपीरियंस रहा है. तो जो बुरा एक्सपीरियंस है वो ज़्यादा है, जो अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस है वो भी हो जाता है कभी कभी. बट आई थिंक ऑन द होल सोशल मीडिया बहुत अच्छा तरीका है हमारे, यू नो, ये प्रिविलेज है हमारा कि हम किसी भी दुनिया में किसी भी हिस्से में किसी के साथ भी कनेक्ट कर सकते हैं, किसी से भी बात कर सकते हैं. आज हम ऐसे दौर में हैं जहां हम अमेरिका के राष्ट्रपति को टैग करके ट्वीट कर सकते हैं. तो ये एक पावर है एक तरीके का जो आम आदमी के पास और सबके पास अब है. एंड आई थिंक दैट पावर शुड बी यूज रिस्पॉन्सिबली. माई ट्रोल्स, आई होप यू आर लिसनिंग. I mean, I'd like to say that, you know, मैंने अपने ओपन लेटर में जो भी लिखा था, that was something that I think is a very, for me, I had certain questions and I wanted to ask them from Sanjay sir, who is a director I actually really love and I really respect him. I think he's again someone who is iconic to Bollywood. He's personally shaped my idea of epic romance. हम दिल दे चुके सनम is a film I have watched I think 30 times. And Black is also a film that I found actually tremendously powerful. I've done two small scenes in Guzarish. So I actually am very fond of Sanjay sir as a director and as a public personality. But I thought that there were certain questions that I had which I thought were legitimate questions. Bilkul jayaz sawal the. Aur chunki ye film itna bada mudda ban gayi hai hamare pure rashtriya star pe, iske upar itna debate hua hai. Aur aisa debate jo mujhe lagta hai hamare samaj mein kai cheezon ko touch kar raha hai. And I just want to say again, I'm sure you guys know that perhaps me and a few other people were the only few people supporting this film, even when the controversy around it was going on, supporting it against, you know, criminals, people like the Karni Sena, supporting the right of everyone associated with the film to be safe and make the film safely. And I'm really glad to see that the film is doing well, because I think that is a befitting reply to all the gundas who tried to damage the prospects of this film. So I just want to put that out there first, that congratulations to the whole team. And I think it's great. I was really hoping that the film would be successful and wildly successful, and it is. And yet, as an audience, I have a right to ask questions. I think I wrote a letter which was very respectful. It was very polite. And I think that main kuch jaye sawal puch rahi thi jiska jo mujhe chahiye tha ki public discourse mein wo bhi sawal aane chahiye, wo point of view bhi aana chahiye, aur wo aa gaya hai. Abhi कुछ लोग हैं जो मेरे से असहमत हैं, ठीक है, वो आपका आपका नज़रिया है, मेरा अपना नज़रिया है, और एक लोकतंत्र में सबके पास अपना अपना नज़रिया होने का हक होता है. बाकी जो लोग इसको एक एक्सक्यूज़ बना रहे हैं बहुत ही, मतलब मुझे गालियाँ देने के लिए और यू नो अपनी नफ़रत निकालने के लिए या अपना गुस्सा निकालने के लिए, तो फिर आपके दिल में जो नफ़रत है उसका मैं कुछ नहीं कर सकती. अच्छा लगता है. या लेट्स, थैंक यू सो मच.